Today, we're going to learn how to create multi-cam clips in Final Cut Pro. Multicam refers to footage that was recorded with multiple cameras, creating different angles of the same event. Final Cut Pro comes built in with amazing tools for multicam workflows, saving us a ton of time when editing these shoots. But before we edit our footage, we'll need to import it into our project. Navigate to the top menu and choose File, Import, and Media, or use the shortcut Command-I. Then, in the Media Import window, select the device or folder where the footage is stored. We'll hold Command and select each clip that we'd like to import. Then, we'll choose Import All. It's a good idea to organize the metadata tags on our clips, because Final Cut Pro will use these to organize our multicam clips as we edit. We'll select a clip, then navigate to the inspector on the top right. If the inspector isn't showing, click on this icon and click on the Info Inspector icon. We'll use the camera name field to name our angles. We'll name this one Straight On. You may also see a camera angle tag, which you can use instead for naming. Either way, it works. Then, select another clip, and we'll name this one Overhead View. Once we have everything imported and organized, we'll be ready to create our multicam clip. Check out our other multicam tutorials linked below. So, next time, if you have 100 cameras running or just 3, multicam editing might be for you. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Well, I reckon you've been looking for more tutorials, am I right or am I right? Well, we've got your answers right over here at Pixel Film Studios, where there's free tutorials for Final Cut Pro.